Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, hi, I'm Natasha. Make sure to hit that subscribe button because you will enjoy it here. If it's not your first time, welcome back fam. So I actually haven't posted a video in like 2 weeks or so. I just haven't really been in my zone like to post videos, but I'm back now. Hi. So in today's video I'm going to be saying or stating my unpopular opinions. I decided to hop onto this trend because I also have a few things to say. So some of the unpopular opinions you've probably heard before. I just feel like the point has to be stressed on some of the unpopular opinions I'm going to say that maybe you've heard before. And others, I feel like you'll be able to tell the difference between the ones that you've heard before and the ones I'm going to say. But that's what this video is going to be all about. So make sure to like, share, subscribe. Now let's get right into this video. Unpopular opinion that you've obviously heard again and again and again and again is strawberries are overrated. Like, strawberries are overrated. They don't taste as good as they look, and that's facts on facts. Like, they look so good, but when you taste them you're kind of like demoralized. So strawberries aren't as good as they look, and they are very, very overrated. Whether you dip them in chocolate, they still don't taste as good as they look. They are very, very overrated. This one has to be stressed. Money Heist is overrated. Like, so many people have been watching it. I mean, it's not a bad show, but it's just overrated. It's an okay show. And the only reason I think I watched it is because it's a Spanish show and I love Spanish, everything that deals with like Spanish, the language. It's an okay show, but it's just overrated. Like, the hype is bought. I feel like it's the better shows. Yeah, Money Heist is an overrated show. I only watched it because it's a Spanish show. My next unpopular opinion is guys actually kill this hair color. Like, I'll put a picture somewhere here, I don't know, but this hair color actually looks good. Like, I don't know if it's one specific hair color, but it has kind of like the different shades, but I think I'll put some pictures here. They actually look really good. Like, this is one trend that actually worked on almost every guy that I saw. Not just a few of them, but actually almost all of them look good. I feel like it's just a hair color that looks really good on guys, and honestly they look amazing. So to all those that I saw, you guys look good. This hair color looks really, really good on guys, and it's just nice. Like, it's a nice hair color on guys. They really cute this look. So my next unpopular opinion is the green Doritos are beyond disgusting. Like, I don't even know who they are assigned to go and come up with this flavor, but how are your taste buds analyzing and articulating this? Because mine cannot. Like, honestly, the green Doritos are horrible. Those are not nice. Like, don't bring the Dorito name to shame. Because honestly, Doritos are nice, and then you just bring up like this flavor, it's horrible. These Doritos are beyond disgusting. I don't even know who came up with this flavor, but it's not working. It's not nice. They're not nice. Yeah. My next unpopular opinion is the Happy Berry drink is the best amongst all the Happy drinks made. I'll put some pictures here. Okay, but if you do not know what Happy Apple, Happy Berry, what these drinks are, then I just don't know what you're doing in Zambia. Because these drinks are like one of the best drinks in Zambia made here. So my opinion and my view is that Happy Berry is the best Happy drink made. It tastes way better. I don't even know why they hesitated to release this flavor. It came like later on. Yeah, otherwise it's the best Happy drink made amongst all the other Happy drinks that are ever there. It's honestly got the best flavor. Yeah. My next unpopular opinion is the white Air Force can actually go on any outfit. I feel like you can just make any outfit and wear those shoes and you actually still look really cute. So yeah, it's a beneficial and advantageous shoe, and it actually works on any outfit, I believe so. My next unpopular opinion is, I think it's for the guys. So smelling really, really good is the best way to attract a female's attention, even without speech. Trust me, when you smell extremely good, whether she's even if she's not giving you any attention, even after you smell really good, trust me, she's going to go and talk to her friend and say, this guy I met was smelling really, really nice. So get this tip from me. It's helpful. It will be a helpful tip. Smelling really, really good is the best way to get a female's attention. Even if you don't talk to her, trust me, the girl's just going to be like, okay. Some guys, yeah, they do smell nice, but when you smell extremely nice, like really, really nice, I don't know, you're going to start investigating or researching or trying to look for some sprays that you've never used that are extremely nice, or perfumes that are extremely nice. I don't know, just try your best to be clean, because smelling really, really good is the best way to attract a female's attention. Trust me, you don't even have to say hi. If you say hi, you're even adding more spice. My next unpopular opinion is that the iPhone X has the classiest and best design amongst all the other iPhones. I just feel like it looks the best. I just like how they designed it. The position of the camera, there are no bezels in front. Don't misquote me. I'm saying it has the best design. I'm not saying it's my favorite iPhone or it's the best iPhone. It has the best design. Like, it just looks the classiest. It looks really, really classy. It looks nice. I feel like that design is really, really cute. It's just nice. It's simple. The arrangement and position of the camera just makes it look even better. It's a really nice design amongst all the iPhones. I feel like that's my favorite design. My next unpopular opinion is that natural hair looks good when you know how to maintain it. Your natural hair will be looking horrendous and horrific, and you'll be there, African beauty. My hair is my crown. Which one? Like, honestly, natural hair looks really good when you know how to maintain it. So if you are going on a natural hair journey, try your best to be ready for it and research on ways on how you can make it look good. It's a natural hair journey. It's not another battle to conquer in life. Even if it's a battle, at least win it. Win the battle, please. When you don't know how to maintain it, honestly, it just doesn't look nice. It looks very, very dirty. So just find something that works for you. That's the best thing here. My last but not least unpopular opinion is, I feel and think astrological signs are exaggerated. Like, I hope I'm using the right term. I hope they really are astrological signs. But these Virgo, Cancer, Capricorn, Libra, Gemini, yeah, those astrological signs, I feel like they are exaggerated. Like, you point them out to every single thing in your life. It's because of this. It's because she's a Virgo. It's because she's this and this. Like, I feel like you guys exaggerate this whole thing because it's based on, it explains how you're supposed to be, and I honestly don't think that's necessary. How it explains how your character is supposed to be, what you're supposed to do. If you are a Leo, you're supposed to do this and this. I just feel like many people exaggerate these astrological signs. No, she's sad today because she's a Leo. She has anger issues because she's a Virgo. She's moody. She's moody on Mondays because she's a Libra. She's moody because that's her character. She has anger issues because that's just how she is. Like, that's just how the person is. The person is moody because that's just how she is. She has anger issues because that's just her character. That's how, if you have a few moon too, why are you trying to exaggerate things, people? Why are you exaggerating life? Virgo finishing. That's how the person is. Don't even try to do what he is.
she has anger issues. Don't blame her. She's a Virgo. Like, I feel like some people don't even really know where these things come from, but you base your, I don't know, it's a birth month. Yeah, I don't really understand them. But anyway, you do you. You do you. But I just don't get them, like how you base everything. That's just how the person is. They go what? So we've now come to the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like the video, give it a thumbs up. Please share and please subscribe if you haven't yet already. And don't forget to follow me on my socials, natasha.m.underscore on Instagram and mukuka_natasha on Twitter. I'll leave my socials in the description box so that you can keep yourself updated. Yeah. So thank you so much for watching. Catch me in my next video. I just wanna chill and for your safe, yeah. I just wanna chill and for your